All right, elevator. Where's the elevator? That's upstairs.
What's new?
Oh, wow, I can't levitate in here. Boom. Ooh, what we got here?
This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau of Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident in April, case number 21HQ593. Improper use of the jukebox altered item led to two fatalities. We believe a pair of agents used the jukebox to travel to the quarry threshold and engage in inappropriate workplace behavior. An expedition team found them decomposing at the formation's base a week later. At least we found out the jukebox doesn't bring corpses back when the song ends. I'm having the jukebox placed in a secure location in the executive sector. It should never have been accessible to low clearance staff in the first place. The new location security and proximity to a high traffic area will prevent misuse while still allowing for expedition teams to access it when required. See me for any further details.
Yeah, about that one. I won't be speaking to Salvador anytime soon. I just killed him. Right, containment sector, don't I? Wait. Let's have a look in the shower. Yeah, I've already been in there. Where are we going? We need to go into logistics, then... Okay, to the right. Right. Oh, whoops. I need one more house memory. God damn it. What a bastard. Jukebox tokens. Yeah, all right, don't need that. Right, we need a lot of house memory. Anyways, we've rested it. This is our bonfire now. I want to go this way? Yeah, I think I want to go this way. I think I've already been in here. Yep. Be nice if I could make up like all these things. Alright, take care, Chaos. Thanks, have a good one. Have a good one. And it's just never ending. Fuck me. Alright, I'm bailing. What the hell, man? Thank you. that way. Oh, we've got a little six door, it. Yeah, I can't go in there. All right, great. Yeah, we can go in here, though.
Mark Gibson, male, age 28, returned from the astral plane approximately 13 minutes ago. This was his 21st dive. Patient is experiencing migraine-like pain, intense pressure behind the eyes, and partial blindness. He has no recollection of his time in the astral plane and appears severely disoriented. Preliminary examination revealed no immediate cause, so we will be sending the patient for x-rays and...
Get that thing! Call Black! Get Marshall! Was it a Xenomorph? Give me some house memory. Or not. Sweet. Into that. Fuck me. What was I supposed to do there? Still not found my way through this. I want to say it's all this way, like where all the blackness is. What about this door? Try this door. Oh, this is the room I bailed out of. I think it must be this door. I'm guessing I'll open that later then. Maybe the prime candidate program's where those question marks are in the Panopticon? Oh no, no. It's in that black area. Oh, it's got to be in security then. Okay, we've got to go for the medical wing. Again. Mm-hmm. It's got to be a quicker way. Holy shit. Fuck me. Self-reflection, I think that's an optional boss mission. We ain't doing that just yet. That's what I think it is. Really do with some health.
Thank you.
Well, that went well. Fucking wankers. I hate those ones with shields. They suck so much ass. I'm gonna make a run for it because I've spent enough time fucking about here. I thought I saw a health bar there. Fuck me. Oh shit. Thank you. I like. P6. Ah, nice. Closed cases. Ah, finally, we get one of these episodes. Nice. Yay, fresh old kids.
I can see you're upset, Meg. Why don't you tell Uncle Mr. Bones what's wrong?
I did bad on my clairvoyance test.
You can't ace every test, Meg. You see, everyone has different brains. Some brains can talk to each other. We call this ESP.
ESP?
Some brains can lift objects like a baseball. Talk about a fly ball, eh, Meg?
No interruptions!
So who cares if you fail your clairvoyance test? Maybe your brain can throw baseballs, or talk to dead people, or make friends blind. Once we know what your brains can do, we'll know what job to give you. And if your brains are just right, you'll get to sit in the big chair.
Well, I can certainly throw stuff.
What if I don't want the big chair?
What if I don't want the big chair?
Everyone wants the big jam, Hank!
That's why we're all here. Use those brains to listen for once, or the only chair you'll get in is the one with straps.
Alrighty. Let's go in P6.
I wish things had gone differently in ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will.
There's so much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Faden. Prime candidate 6. And the sister as well. Once we catch up with her, but the boy, so much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name, but it's completely different circumstances here. It's remarkable. There was an incident. Yes. lost a valuable member of our team, yes. Excessive force. Dylan has so much. But he's just a kid. I'll take the blame. He needs some slack. I mean, boys will be boys. He's exceptional and under a lot of stress.
Make excuses.
Robert's got killed. It's an unfortunate accident, that's all. Marshall needs to realize this. We will make this work. We'll make this work.
We got another one? No, okay.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. All the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
We used to pray there all the time. Me and Dylan. And other kids as well. We loved it. This time, I remember it was different. We found a way in, deeper into it, like it had shifted. We went inside, and that's where we found the slide projector. A dump is a place for lost things. Things that have been thrown away. Did you ever feel that way when you were growing up, Jesse?
What?
No. Yes, but that has nothing to do with...
Was there a slide projector at your home when you were small?
No. Those were before your time, I suppose. But your family did look at photos together, maybe. In one form or the other?
Maybe.
When was this? Can you remember? At parties? Barbecues? How did it make you feel? Did your parents ever show pictures that embarrassed you? Was alcohol ever involved at these parties? Did your parents drink? Did that make you uncomfortable?
No!
That's so many questions.
Stupid. Come on. That has nothing to do with this. Nothing. The slide projector,
let me ask you this. As a child, did you ever fantasize about worlds inside pictures? Inside a painting? You know, stepping into a painting, into a hidden world, escaping and finding adventure there, away from your parents.
I don't think so. I don't remember. Maybe. I don't know.
Where am I going? I haven't found an object, a control point yet.
You are the one.
Let's go check out this doorway through P7 room.
They studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking.
Oh, that looks like it's going to be fun. Okay, all right, let's do it. Better give me a control point.
Sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this, the house and being the director, just another cell?